out together with a couple producers, Stefan Macchio. We had a few songs, and Dana and Sam earned it, just the strings. And she's like, I need this song.
He and Stefan worked on this song for us and submitted it, and it was so unbelievably powerful. It completely blew me away. It's my favorite song. It's amazing. Get you away.
I had some lyrics, I had the hook written, and then I kind of fixed the verses for the film.
They specifically wrote the song for the movie, the lyrics, and composed it for this, so it's just perfect.
I was pretty much writing the lyrics for myself, so I guess that character relates to mine as well.
Oh, it's such a beautiful song. What I love about it is that it's deep and it's dark and it's seductive, but it also has a vulnerability and a pain to it, which I feel all of those things are exactly what this movie is. So almost every element that I wanted to hit in the movie, he hit in the song. So yeah, it couldn't be more perfect.